And with the conclusion of India's Seven Wonders campaign, here's a look at that wonders that made to the final list of seven and some voices reacting to that.
I'm extremely proud that Konark is kind of the symbol of pride of Odisha and India. And I must thank NDTV for bringing into the notice of the people in this world to realize that we have something so wonderful, so beautiful.
बहुत खुश हूँ और मैं गर्व करता हूँ कि यहाँ हिंदुस्तान में कोणार्क के एक अच्छे पोजीशन पा गई है.
We are facing 40 to 50% losses in tourism because of recession. But Jaisalmer selection will remind people about what a wonderful destination Rajasthan is, and it will bring more tourists to Rajasthan.
बहुत खुशी है हमारे को तो राजस्थान की तो संस्कृति ऐसी बहुत सारे फोर्ट्स वगैरह सब कुछ इतने सारे हैं कि कोई ना कोई तो होना ही चाहिए था. और जैसलमेर तो बहुत ही शानदार है इन सब में.
Very proud that Khajuraho has been selected as one of the seven wonders of the world, because I feel it's about time that somebody took notice of this.
I feel really very delighted that Khajuraho is one of the seven wonders of India, as many foreigners will definitely visit India and people would know about Indian sculptures.
We are very happy that Madurai Meenakshiamman Temple from Madurai has been chosen by the NDTV Seven Wonders of India to be the monument of India.
With that, it's a wrap on the show, but don't go away. News and updates continue.